sensed an arrow across the sky.
Right. Well, guess we go find the moon and put it back where it belongs, eh? As if that's a perfectly normal thing to say.
The Einar Yar played a part according to Skoll and Hati's shrine.
Managed to stuff the moon inside a box, if memory serves.
But it didn't say where they took the box.
Aye, that's the rub of using prophecy as a map, isn't it? Bit sparse on the details.
There's a war camp in the nearby village. A strong fortress to guard their bounty. We will try there first.
So besides Hildisvini and the elves, who else?
Not my army, really. Although Birger was a soldier, once walking the path of a traveler. I imagine he's handy with that enormous broken sword of his.
A traveler that doesn't want to kill us. That's nice. Yeah.
Indeed, it is nice.
Fitting.
Alright, hold on. Mom? Soup kitchen, I imagine. What was that drink?
Huh? Oh, Uncle Billy.
Ah.
Okay, that's why I'm late.
That's okay. Okay, the front door decided to be extra creaky.
I'm gonna be cleaning all of this off. There's only gonna be my one jacket on here that I'm gonna be using because I'm getting a gun and it's gonna sit up there.
I'm recording.
Getting a rifle for the house.
Are you okay with that? Being caught saying that?
I'm legal.
I mean, yes, you do have a legal permit.
So, yeah, I'm allowed to have a shotgun for the house.
Okay. So, how's your day?
Long.
Excuse me.
Hi, Misa. Hi, kitty kitty. Hi. Oh. Hi.
Hi.
That's just a baby. Hi. Hi. No, you can't have my cord, Misa. You cannot have that. Hi. Hello. Hi. Here you are. No, no, that's my cord. You can have that. You can't have that. No. Okay, well, I wanted to go find Lucy and show her some love, but you guys want to play with my cord, so I'm going to go back in my room. Okie dokie. So, boink, boink, and away we go.
There she is again.
Guess they know we're coming.
Mm-hmm.
I can't believe no one's here.
They hide.
The Vanir aren't all hardened warriors like our dear Freya. Those who survive the warfare find it easier to hide in the jungle and use nature as their shield.
I hear him. Where? Seriously, where is he? I hear him, but I don't see him. He's in this tree. I just can't see where he is. Atreus, can you get out of my way, please? Atreus. Move. I can't. My god. That probably would have been a perfect vantage point, but no, Atreus had to stand in my way.
This wall. When I bring it down, we strike.
Yep.
Oh, I see him, I see him, I see him, I see him.
We're sending those ravens back to Niflheim.
Empty.
Where'd they all go?
Do not let your guard down.
Wait, there's the moon. Box? Down there. That's gotta be it.
Guard up.
Definitely an ambush.
Yes.
We can get to it from up here.
circle. Thank you very much.
Hulk.
And it turned off with it.
Got some bypass on you. Be careful.
I know.
Behind you. Incoming.
Ow.
Hoping that puts a dent in Odin's forces, at least for the time being.
I don't think Asgard's running out of soldiers anytime soon.
And it's gone, isn't it? No, it's still there. Oh, no, wait. This.
Ready to put the moon back where it belongs?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, yeah. That is a weird thing to say.
3, 2, 1. There she is.
Hey! Hurry! She's getting away! Come on! A double ambush? Okay. Didn't see that coming.
Careful, brother. You're covered in bifrost.
Up the waterfall.
Into the water you go. And this is fine.
Still up there. Another ambush? Really?
Third time's the charm.
They are not smart.
I understand.
No, what we're doing right now, all of this, it's almost exactly how we saw it play out back in Skull and Hati's shrine. The wolves are back in Vanaheim. We're rescuing the moon.
Yes, I remember the prophecy.
So, doesn't it make you worried? Everything we're doing now happened in the Jotnar shrine.
Remember our agreement. Prophecy will not dictate our actions.
Yeah.
Our allies need help. That is our focus now.
I would like to
Brother,
go down.
You've taken a wrong turn. Our thief's gone skyward.
Are you legit forcing me to go after this bitch? Really? I feel insulted.
What is that?
Arrival, nasty beast! Careful, lad!
Die, because that was stupid. For some reason, it automatically targeted her instead of the thing when I was using my Spartan rage. God damn it. I'm not sure if you hear them, but my mom's watching TikTok.
Whoa! What is that?
A wyvern! Nasty beast! Careful, lad!
This? It's from Helheim. Heimdall must have grabbed this while I freed Garm. I was there, but I didn't know.
And now you fight to undo the damage. Your guilt is misplaced.
Yeah. No, you're right.
I want to try and go back.
There's some reason we're heading back through the village. There's a quicker path back to the den.
I know. No. Yes. I want to go over here. Thank you. Are you telling me I've already been here before? Excuse me. Hello? There's nothing over here.
We can return to the den through here. They will pursue. Keep your guard up.
Father, how are you so sure we even have a choice about what we're doing?
Doubt is a weakness we cannot afford.
Who said anything about doubt? So far, we've done everything the giant said we would.
We make our own choices. Nothing forces us.
Thank you.
alone.
But what if, by doing all this, what if we're walking straight into Ragnarok? Isn't there any way to avoid fate? Your fate? What if we can't stop you from...
Would you turn your back on the wolves? On this realm? Remember our agreement.
The lad does make some good points, though.
As long as Atreus lives, so be it.
We're back.
Here goes nothing. Just like inside their shrine.
That was a really cool sight.
If I do this...
Fate only binds you if you let it. Do what is necessary. Not because it is written.
Good choice, lad.
They have a gift for us. Way to call them anytime we need them.
Thank you. And we're happy to help.
Remember that altar we saw when we first got here? I think that's where we're supposed to use it.
Perhaps Freya will know.
So in essence, they just gave us the keys of Dusk Till Dawn. Literally. Not bad for a day's work.
We should head back to Hodaspini and tell him about all this. Yeah?
Yes. Mm-hmm. Back to the camp.
Look out! Yep, still very, very egros. Liking it less now.
Whoop.
That wasn't the same one from earlier, was it?
No.
They come back fast. But not that fast.
In Asgard, what else did you see of Odin's army?
Well, all these Anhyar we've been fighting, they've already died in battle once. We kill them here, and they'll just wake back up in Valhalla. They never truly die.
Should it come to war, we'd do well to have our own endless army of dead soldiers.
You mean Helheim's army, like the prophecy said?
It will not come to that.
Like the Egros. So, we are brought back to Hildisfini, then what?
We came here to help Freya. We will not leave without rescuing her brother and the Light Elf.
Okay, but Odin's not gonna stop searching for Mask Peak.
That is his concern, not ours.
Sure, but if that mask offers all the answers...
Then you'll surely exact the price. Be wary of short-lived knowledge.
Yes, Father. Plants here want to kill us?
No. Only the carnivorous ones.
Who's that?
Ah, that wrinkly mug belongs to Helka. She's a Blåsunder. Hounds prized for their pinpoint accurate tracking abilities. You'll love her.
Kratos, Atreus. That eclipse was your doing, I take it. Thank you for coming. Bigvir used the diversion to escape.
What about your brother?
We know where they're holding him now. Bela's already prepped the explosives. If you're with me, we can leave as soon as you're ready.
I could use another shapeshifter's help.
Go with him, Atreus. I will aid Freya.
Yes, sir.
Your blade! Give me! I can upgrade.
Once you see the signal, count it down. Come, Kratos.
Oh, hi!
We should get moving.
Hey, your little one? Well, he's a cutie pie.
Oh my God.
Should have seen him a couple winters ago. Ain't even at eye level no more.
Oh, you hush. Ain't nothing wrong with a growing boy.
Oh my God.
Hot damn. Would these make for a painful way to go?
Indeed. Indeed they would. Oh my God. I did not realize that was that the pommel was at level 9. Ooh.
Y'all change the ding dang time of day. Okay, well that's impressive.
Thanks, man. Thanks.
The wolves gave us a scepter. They will answer, should we call on them.
Good. There's a shortcut to Njord's temple we can use in daylight.
The Einherjar are holding Freyr in your father's own temple.
It's been empty for as long as I can remember. There's a celestial altar across the river. According to Bigvir, the altars were once used to signal the wolves, and now we have just the scepter to do it.
What is your plan?
When we reach the temple, I'll fire off the beacon. A signal for Bela and Birger to set off their distraction.
The Dark Elf Hive.
Nice to not be on the receiving end of it for once.
With their attention drawn elsewhere, you and I can assault the main force from behind.
While Atreus and Hildisvini slip in to rescue your brother in the confusion.
Yes. Once we see their beacon, we'll regroup by the river and escape on Freyr's boat.
That wisp is replicating!
I don't remember if anything's over there. So I'm just gonna deal with the story.
Careful, brother! You're covered in Bifrost!
God.
Let's fight, brother!
No.
Behind you! Incoming!
I'm aware. Screaming at the top of your lungs for.
Behind you! Incoming Bifrost!
Behind you! Incoming!
Get off my ass.
Left side, incoming.
It. I really hate the wolvers. Don't revive me for that. Don't. I really don't.
Your plan?
I take it you have notes.
This is a trap.
I know, and I don't care. I'm getting my brother back. You're under no obligation to help me.
I know.
Come on.
you!
Mind you, watch out!
One more to go.
Where are they?
They've rallied more soldiers since our last visit.
Our disadvantages are many.
I have a
that no can kill your friends, brother.
Okay, so there's an altar. Yep, there it is. Oh, wait. No.
Try dragging the scepter across the bell a few times. Good time.
Our actions in this realm follow the prophecy of the giants. Atreus believes Ragnarok is inevitable.
The Norns were quite clear on the nature of prophecy. They told us the sum of our choices were predictable. But we have changed, haven't we?
Perhaps.
Not to walk that path. Back when we first met, I doubt you'd have done the same.
And you? Do you still seek Ragnarok?
Odin has much to answer for. If Groa's prophecy is correct, perhaps my realm can finally know peace. Perhaps I can know peace.
Forgive me for being a head on a belt, but haven't we all just established how prophecy is pure havers?
Gods, Mimir.
What?
The most annoying man alive.
Huh.
What's over here, though?
More up ahead.
Mm-hmm.
On your mark.
From above, Cyclops!
I just climbed up here.
Changing arrows!
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bicron.
Mind if I do. Do this without using the stone. The only reason why I didn't go for that health stone right there was because I saw the blue ring thing that he was gonna do. and I wasn't sure that if it was a full arena AoE or not.
Careful, that's the Alpha. Tough fight. This way.
Oh, hi.
Alas, we're on Neathog.
It was in our way.
Aye, I don't doubt it. Curious, though. What was she doing here?
Odin used roots of the World Tree as part of his spell that kept me from leaving Midgard. Neathog protects the tree's roots, wherever they are.
Ah, I see. Odin used her.
And she unwittingly paid the price.
Classic Odin.